Hello, hello.
What's up, everybody?
I hope you're doing well. My name is Maddie, and today we're going to be reacting to another
video.
Another K-pop video. This video today is a band that was recommended to me in the comments of my last video. The band is called NCT 127, and the song that I'm going to be reacting to is 127 Sticker. I have never heard of this band. I am very new to the K-pop scene. I just found out about LaLisa and a little bit more about Blackpink, but I gotta say, I am blown away at some of these dances, some of these productions, and just the overall everything that's going on with these K-pop groups. So I'm excited to jump into this one and react to them for the very first time. For those of you that don't know me, I am a music producer. I'm a musician. I play a couple instruments. I sing. So what I'm going to be doing in this reaction is I'm going to be doing it in real time, reacting to the chords, reacting to what's happening from a music standpoint, and dissect it from a music producer standpoint and give you some of my tips, maybe some of my reactions, some of my thoughts on what's happening musically. It's enough about sort of my background. I am a K-pop noob. Just keep that in mind as we're watching this. And let's get into it. I don't even know what instrument that is. It sounds like a flute or something. Okay, I like those chords. Wow. Okay. Let's just stop that there. There's a lot going on musically. So first of all, you have some sort of fluty melody going up on the top, and then the rest, there's hardly any drums at all. Baby. Which is fine. It's almost just like a stick hitting it just to keep the rhythm. And then they have that kick in there to kind of give you the feel as well. But super minimal production. Really what's carrying this is the vocals. And the vocals are awesome. These guys are great singers. Let's continue on from 26 seconds in. I'm going back a little bit. Just a heavy string section, building it up. Okay, I think we're gonna go into the chorus. What? Oh. What? Alright, I like the beats picking up a little bit more for sure. What? Okay, I haven't even been reading any of the lyrics at all, but melodically, this is insane. I don't even know how this song is working, to be honest. It sounds good, I guess. Okay, here's something I can dig.
You were gonna be only one I love this
just melodrama. No option, 관객이 하나도 없는 그런 monodrama. 우리 같이 둘만의 파티여, 오직 너와 비 앞에. 도전마, 좀비가 됐어, 곧바로 전국을 봐봐. Let's go, let's go. Roll up to the party, roll up, roll up.
Okay. Definite change. We're going into like dubstep territory now. Okay, that was not expecting that. When we first got started, it was just super sparse in the drums. It was just like almost like someone hitting a stick, and then it comes in with the bass. Boom, boom, ba ba boom, boom, ba 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 boom. And on top of this G and G sharp, we have an A diminished chord that pops in there. This are the is the notes being played. This is harmonically very interesting sound. You do not hear that sound a lot. And does it work? Yeah. I don't know, it's not my favorite sound. However, when they're spread out in the bass and then the melody, I don't think they were necessarily playing at the same time, but it's definitely clashing and it creates a sort of uneasy feeling. Let me run back to the bridge real quick, because it did seem like there was actually some pads and some chords that I could wrap my head around. Okay, so in the bridge, we have two chords that we're modulating between. We have the F sharp major, and then we have G minor 7. So those are the two chords we kind of have, and they're spicy. Dig those. Those are the chords of the one part that kind of feels chordy to me. They are singing in the key of F. Whatever words they're saying, that's in the key of F. And it makes sense a little bit in F, but they have that A diminished. Then you have the bass notes as the two, and then the sharp two, which you just don't hear so often. It seems like they're really good dancers. I wish I paid more attention, but to be honest, I was surprised at the song and what I was listening to. Did I like it? I don't know. I don't want to say no, because I do understand it's a musical value, and I appreciate that it's using some interesting chords, but I don't know if I'm going to be listening to this afterwards. I don't know. Maybe it just needs to grow on me. I can definitely appreciate the high music production value that they have in this, the high video production that they have in this. I mean, look at this. Look at this scene. It's got sparklers, fire shooters, and then they all got white. And look at these holes, right? Did they each put their own holes in? Were they pre-cut? Who determines that? That deserves a like from me. I'll join the mass of 1.8 million people that have also liked him. I'd like to hear some of their other stuff. They have good voices. They have great dance moves. I'll be doing another reaction video to maybe some of their other things in the future. Let me know how I pronounce their name. NCT 127, 127, 127. Anyways, if you have anything to say about the band or another song that you should recommend to me from them, or maybe questions about some of the lingo that I was using or terminology that I use to describe the music that you don't understand, I would love to answer that in the comments below. So leave a comment and I can help you out. You can help me out. Anyways, that'll do it for me. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.